quote from the Chofetz Chaim that says that when Yosef said to the Shvatim, Ani Yosef, it's not pshat that, okay, before they had a problem, and now came Yosef and he solved their problem. No, when Yosef said, Ani Yosef, they realized that there never was a problem. They realized that this whole time, they were just imagining a problem, but it was just a play, it wasn't real. So it says the same thing will happen when we realize who Hashem is, when Mashiach will come and we'll know. Zeh Hashem kivin Eloi, it won't be that you realize, oh, finally we're out of Golis. You'll realize there never was a Golis. The Golis was in your mind. You didn't realize what is really happening to you, so you experience Golis. We can experience our imagination collectively. It doesn't make it any more real. Even if the whole world together will say that something is real when it is not, it won't change reality. Reality overrides everything that we think and everything that we imagine. The reality is we're big. The reality is we're powerful. And we will know that after we die. But it's too late to know it then. We need to know it now. And that's why we have the Torah. The Torah wants to change what we know now, wants to move back your death a little bit, like it says, Adam ki yom is ba'oil, right? En ha'toyre niknes el b'misha meimis atzmeleu. Let's have that death now. Let's realize who you are now so that you can still live inside your body and manifest things from that perspective, from that place, from that holiness. And not that you should believe all these different pains, all these different sufferings that tell you, oh, look at life, look what's going on, something's not right, somebody doesn't love me, I'm not getting the right flow. All that is just words in your mind. It's just what you're telling yourself. Tell yourself different things. You can interpret life in infinite different ways. There's no limit to how we can interpret life. The words are waiting for us to use them. And we need to be able to dig deep enough so that we can find an interpretation that motivates us and inspires us so we can do the right things while we're still around.